The case keeps being made that if you are a parent, you're not supposed to be worried about critical race theory in schools. You're not supposed to worry about what these teachers are teaching your kids at all. And yet, according to Fox News, Andrew Mark Miller reporting, the phrase critical race theory appears on the Virginia Department of Education website, despite Terry McAuliffe's repeated claims the curriculum is not taught in Virginia. On the Virginia Department of Education website, several examples of the department promoting critical race theory can be found, including a presentation from 2015, when Terry McAuliffe was governor, that encourages teachers to, quote, embrace critical race theory in order to re-engineer attitudes and belief systems. Additionally, Superintendent Memo 05019 can be found on the site from February 2019, promoting both critical race theory and the idea of white fragility. Also in 2019, under Democratic Governor Ralph Northam, Superintendent of Public Instruction James Lane sent a memo to Virginia public schools endorsing foundations of critical race theory in education as an important tool that can further spur developments in education. All of that via City Journal's Chris Rufo, who's done excellent, excellent work on this entire issue. The McAuliffe campaign did not respond to requests for comment on the presence of critical race theory in Virginia public schools. Neither did the Virginia Department of Education. In June, officials in Loudoun County acknowledged that critical race theory influenced their work. In July, it was revealed that a Virginia school district spent $30,000 on critical race theory training for administrators. And yet they continue to maintain the lie that any parent who's worried about this is simply crazy. That any parent who is upset about the possibility of their children being taught the racial essentialism represented by critical race theory is crazy. Now, again, this is there is an inherent component of critical race theory that teaches that there is guilt that attaches you by dint of your race. The premises of critical race theory include that racism is not aberrational, it is part of the system, it is embedded in every system. Also, that it serves white interests for racism to be embedded in every system. Also, that race is a social construct, but simultaneously, that your racial status in the United States gives you expertise to speak on issues that other people cannot speak on, which is a form of racial essentialism. Right? All of those premises, by the way, are specified by Richard Delgado and Gene Stefanchik, who actually wrote the critical race theory introduction and primer. And yet, again, the case is made by Democrats that we're all supposed to ignore this. And if you don't ignore this, you're a racist. It's just not going to play. It's not going to. In fact, I recommend strongly that every Democrat continue to run on the basis that everyone worried about this is crazy and or racist.